Jackson, who's in charge of your electrical staff. So let's take a look at behind the scenes with the holiday lights on the city and county building.
Hopefully nothing serious will go wrong. We have had times where sections go out. The wiring to this is pretty fragile. We're in the process of trying to get it upgraded and update a lot of it. We have since we took it over from Parks and Rec.
Okay, you ready, Bill?
Okay, go ahead.
We got a problem. Hold on, let me go down.
The last time we throw them off at the end of the year, we might throw off more of the disconnects just for safety purposes, and you know, we'll forget to check them or something.
Yeah, see, we don't want this happening on when the lights come on November 30th, so that's why we have these things double check. And looks like we have one off.
What'd you find?
Okay, it looks like we had the power to all the mags shut off, which we corrected. We should go back outside and we'll turn that switch back on, and we should have power.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, we'll try this again here. We had a slight problem on the first go around here. It should work this time.
Tell you what, let me just make a few notes here and then I'm gonna have you throw it off.
Okay, and just looking at it, there's quite a bit of it that didn't come on. The stringer up on top of the roof, above the Happy New Year, should extend all the way around the corner. There's a stringer on this end that should extend all the way around. There's a stringer on the fourth floor. They're gonna try and get that going. The tower's not on. Like I said, that's why we come in, just try to make sure that we deal with all these problems up front. Why don't you hop up there and show Dave how we adjust them. Center one up just a hair. That outside one just needs to go up just a little bit. As we've seen this morning, a lot of things can go wrong. So I am a little bit nervous. Most of the stuff that we do in the buildings are not visibly noticed by people, that you do something that everybody notices and they appreciate it. But yeah, this is probably the most satisfying.
John, one of the things I really enjoy about this show is getting to meet a lot of people who work for city and county who I otherwise might not meet. And this month, it was a real pleasure to work with your staff and talk to them. Not only interesting and nice people, but extremely talented people as well.
Well, it's a pleasure.